In this video, we're going to look at how we favorite contacts as well as why we may want to favorite contacts on the iPhone. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now let's first discuss what favorites are. Well, basically what you're able to do is favorite contacts so you have easy access to them. A classic example is when we go over to our phone app, you're going to see that we have a tab down at the bottom where we have our favorites. And this will show us all of our favorite contacts. If we go over to our focus, this is where we can customize our Do Not Disturb. I'm going to swipe up. We go over to my settings app. From here, what we need to do is go over to focus. Again, this is customized Do Not Disturb. So I go up to leisure. We're just going to work on this focus here. And what I would like to do is allow phone calls from my favorites. So when I tap on this, you're going to see that we have favorites here. When I tap on it, I can select from different groups or lists, including my favorites. So how do we add people to this favorites list? Well, basically, all we need to do is go over to our phone app. You can see it down here in my dock. We need to go back over to the phone app. And then all you have to do when you're looking at your favorites here is just go up to the plus in the upper left-hand corner. And when I tap on this, what I'm able to do is add a favorite. So now let's go and add Abigail Appleseed in here. From here, I can select what I want to add. Do I want to add her email address or her message? I'm going to go with messages here. And now we can see that Beth's favorite is mail, so I have her email address in there. And then Abigail's is for messages. Maybe I want to add Beth's phone number. Well, then what I do is I go back up to the plus here, and then I select Beth. I go down to call here, and what I'm able to do is add her phone number. So let's go ahead and do that. And now we can see we have her phone number. Actually, I have here her FaceTime number. So Beth is going to be in here twice. Now we can edit this. All we have to do is just go to edit in the upper right-hand corner, and I can rearrange them. So let's put Abigail down towards the bottom. If I want to remove someone, I can do that as well. If I want to view more of the contact information, maybe I have Beth up here in mail, but I'd like to contact her a different way. What I can do, instead of just tapping on it, if I tap on it, what it's going to do is open up the mail app. That's not what I want to do, so I'm just going to swipe up. We're going to go back over to my phone app. And what I would like to do is contact her a different way. What are the different ways that I can contact her? Well, instead of tapping on mail or FaceTime here, what I'm also able to do is tap on the eye here, and when I tap on that, I can view all of her contact information. And then from here, I'm able to message her FaceTime as well as video FaceTime. I can mail her. I can even Apple Pay her. So I have all of her contact information when I tap on the eye here. And then again, any of these favorites here are going to be available in other apps. As an example, these people here would be able to call me even though I'm in the leisure Do Not Disturb because they are a favorite. So that's how we add favorites and why we may want to add favorites on the iPhone. Basically, all we have to do is just go over to our phone app and then you go down to favorites down towards the bottom. And from there, what you're able to do is edit your favorites. You can favorite multiple ways of contacting someone. Maybe you like to email someone and you like to call them. So you can add them to your favorites twice. You can also tap on the eye to get more information. And then if you want to rearrange them, you can do that as well. So that's how we favorite contacts on the iPhone.